Hello dear children, how are you all? Welcome back to our science class. So we completed our second chapter and now we go for the exercise. Okay, first one is match the following. Troposphere, the correct answer is weather change. And the second one is air pressure, and the answer is decrease with the increasing height. The third one, C, balloon inflated with the air. Moving air, answer is a form of energy. And E, car extinguishers cause pollution. This much about the match the following. Now we go for the choose the correct answer. Radio waves are reflected back by the ionosphere. Fire needs a dash to burn. Answer is oxygen. C. The water vapor is contained in the air is dash. Answer, less than 1%. D. Plants take in dash from the soil. Answer, nitrogen. E. The dash is used by the plants during photosynthesis. Answer, carbon dioxide. Then fill in the blanks. The earth is surrounded by a blanket of air is called the atmosphere. B. Air pressure is maximum at dash sea level. While breathing, plants taking dash and give out dash oxygen and carbon dioxide. Dash help carry sound. Answer is air. Dash air can bear the weight of car. Answer, compressed. Next, true or false. First one, air is not necessary for life. False. Air pressures cannot move liquids. False. Nitrogen is necessary for fire to burn. False. The water vapor in the air help give us rain. True. Children living in polluted grass areas are more likely to get breathing problems such as asthma. True. Increasing population is learned to decreasing pollution. False. Next one is, unscramble the letter to get words you have to come across a lesson. Okay. Dash, first one is, all weather change take place here. The answer is stratosphere. Answer is stratosphere. B. Dash air on high mountain is like this. Rarefied or rarefied. Okay. Second answer is rarefied. C. Dash air that can bear weight of vehicles. Compressed. Answer is compressed. D. Dash moving air used as a form of energy. Wind. Answer is wind. Dash smoke from factories causes this. Pollution. Answer is pollution. Now we discussed about the questions. Answer following. Okay, first one is, what is air composed of? What is air composed of? Yes, air is composed of many gases, various gases that are, it containing oxygen 21%, it containing nitrogen 78%, it containing carbon dioxide 0.03%, and some other very small amount of gases. Okay. The second one is, why do mountaineers carry oxygen cylinder with them? Why? Because the height is increased, the pressure is decreased. That is why they can't take the oxygen in the high level. So they can carry oxygen cylinder with them. Otherwise, they can take the oxygen and they feel the suffocation. That is why they carry the oxygen cylinder. How do plants purify air? The plants give out oxygen and take carbon dioxide. That is why they purify the air. Next, why do traffic police at busy intersections wear masks? Because in the traffic, the so many vehicles is there, and all the vehicles give out the in through the burning of the fuel, they give out the carbon dioxide and the carbon monoxide, and these by breathing these they make the lungs diseases. That is why the traffic police put the mask. Otherwise, he easily cause the lung diseases like asthma, etc. Then next one, why is air pollution is increased? Air pollution increasing. First one is the increasing in the population. The very important reason is to increase in the population. That is why increasing the air pollution, and also the increasing in the usage of vehicles, air condition, refrigerators, body spray, etc. These are the some of the causes of the increasing of the air pollution. So that much of the exercise section, and all of you please study well, and also read the chapter 2. Thank you.